Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart.
Engineering is using math and science to help solve problems within daily life.
Engineering is the creation or innovation of products and materials and all sorts of good ideas.
I think engineering is a problem-solving methodology that we specifically apply to design work.
Engineering is the study, application, design, and creation of machines and moving parts to make our lives easier.
Didn't know I was lost, so wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older.
I think engineers problem solve and use those applications of the STEM fields to be able to solve, like I said, problem solve for the greater good.
Engineers are innovators who design new things.
I went engineering because in high school I was on my engineering team and we did very well. It was a very fun time, and that's really kind of what sparked my interest.
I've had an interest in buildings and bridges, and I've always wanted to do a project like that and see one through completion. That's kind of what we do, is design structures and bridges.
I tried carrying the weight of the world.
Over the summer, I co-opted with Nucor Steel in Fort Payne, Alabama.
Co-oping this semester with Ariel. They make big compressors.
I have co-opted and done 3 rotations with Walmart.
Forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is.
Catholic engineering school, and they're in a ton of the nation, and UD is one of the top.
Just all the opportunities that UD kind of offered, it's not something that a lot of other schools that I saw, they didn't have a lot of things at UD.
I actually have a family friend that went here that was an engineer and recommended the program and came to visit and found out about it.
The engineering school here is pretty awesome, it's pretty great.
My older brother went to UD and he loved it, and compared to other schools, it seemed like UD had a very close-knit engineering community, and the teachers really care about their students, so I liked that feel when I was visiting. Yeah.
Really like the campus. It's a great place here. I kind of grew up around here, so I was very familiar with it, and it just felt like home.
Has a great engineering program. The class sizes are super small, and the professors, you're not just a number here, the professors actually care about you and they want you to do well.
The whole community aspect, you know, everyone's super nice to each other, everyone helps you out.
Just the opportunities that it's presented, like the atmosphere, just the learning atmosphere, especially with the professors in the engineering department, always very helpful and do the best they can to help the students.